probavon you do when you're still in family and you move in a one-room apartment, and then after the 1 or 2 months you go back, and in the time von probavonen you practice how to live alone and learn things for your future, and maybe you fail and know about things you have to learn for later and what you have to practice again.
Okay. Why do you think it's worth using it? Why? Because you're using it in Germany, isn't it?
Yeah.
And maybe for other countries it would also be very good way of practice. And why?
I think it would be a good practice because if in probavon you have the possibility to fail and you are not lost after it, because you can come back in your family and think about what's gone wrong and what can you do better in the future, and so you can do your after help plans, and I think that's a good possibility for all countries.
We have a similar system in Austria. At the age of 15 you can live in a community. That means you live with a small amount of people in a house or in a flat, and you don't have to cook for all others, but you can cook for yourself. And for example, we learn how to use money correctly if we keep the bills and write the amount of money we used in that week or in that month on some paper, that we have a quick overview how we used our money. So after 2 or 3 months I got a quick overview how I used my money, and I could spend or save the half amount of my money.
So I think that's the good thing about these two examples, that you get a chance to learn from practice without being lost in society.